Hello everybody, this is Hiro Uzuki with part 16 of my Let's Nuzlocke Pokémon Colosseum, the game in which we now descend into the obviously evil laboratory. It's not on the same level as a Resident Evil, obviously evil laboratory. It's still evil nonetheless, and we have to stop it because... reasons. Children's game. That's sort of edgy. I don't think there's another Pokémon game that's this edgy. I think the closest we ever get is the Black and White series? Yeah. You, your EXP and money, drop him and leave. No, you actually want to fight. Sequel. We don't get a hand tower here. Yeah, I'm not gonna use that Murkrow for this. I would if its evolution were here, but we don't have Dusk Stones. It's a shame, too. Honchkrow is a good Pokemon. You should try it sometime if you haven't. Spelling that with a K, because reasons. I don't even think I know what I'm doing. Well, with all the completed Pokemon games I've gotten under my belt, and Nuzlockes. Here's hoping for that fifth one. DNA sample because reasons. It's not really important. Well, I'd like some freebies, but they're all gone, clearly. No freebies for this guy. Why? Because the game hates me. Someone does, anyway. Yeah, we'll keep those two up front. Time for some lemonade. Say that. The reverse psychology. It's kicking in. It's a shame about that. Pupitar's trainer sucks, and it would be a really good Pokemon to have. Tempest. word there, think. Don't quote me on that. Okay, now the next person has a Ariados. And as a move, I'm not too fond of. I can't remember what exactly it is. All I remember is that I don't like it. Facetious or if you're being sincere. I'm gonna pretend that you're being sincere, in which case, you know, thanks. You're the first person that's actually welcomed me here. Your associates have been less than welcome. I told you I used a cardboard box to get my security?
I don't think you bought that one. Security is rather lackluster. Oh, don't give me free reign of the place, please. That's tempting. Give me enough time and I'll find the self-detonation switch. And then we're all in trouble. Should be near the elevator. So, Fluffs, up front, please. You're about to level up. Also, I'm not causing this mischief by choice. I mean, I am, it's just, I'm not nearby. Thank you. wasn't expecting the crit. In there. you actually want to see that stuff. Yep. One of the two Pokemon I didn't take earlier. Already have it. What exactly are you gonna do to stop me? You know, he says that, but, you know, you could actually just go back the way you came and walk right out the front door. Kinda have to do that, cause,
I need to save, and I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. So, yeah. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. If you don't mind, I'm gonna go walk out the front door so I can go save. With that, this is Hiro Uzuki, signing off. And will someone kill that alarm already? For Christ's sake, it's annoying.